drilled to left center, way back there, and that is gone. Cody Bellenger crushes it the opposite way. His second home run of the game, and they tack one on the board. It's 23-2.
It's like he's playing wiffle ball up there, and that's typically not the easiest way to hit a home run. The slight off.